Make sure his mask fits. Got a bunch of new ones.
Ah!
Hey there, backyard wrestling fans. Bonehead here. Skulls here. The other day, Skulls was eating a cheeseburger in the parking lot when a young fan approached Skulls and asked me to sign their baseball glove. Skulls doesn't play baseball. Skulls said, "Get lost, young fan."
Seriously though, how does that guy do that voice all the time? Oh boy. Really shreds the vocal cords a little bit there. But, you know, Skulls, buddy, old pal. Come wrestle in a real wrestling ring with real wrestlers in WCE. Oh, man. That Skulls guy said, he called out Craven. He calls out Craven, like, just right from the get-go, huh? And he said Craven hit him up? If that is true, then, like, then Craven's just looking for easy targets, methinks. Right?
Okay, Skulls has to be going now. Because Skulls' phone is dying, and it seems there is a young fan at the door. They're breaking in. They're in the ventilation system.
Deborah, what's for dinner, bitch? Deborah? Listen, you're supposed to make me dinner. But Lord God, where my dinner, bitch? Oh, I'm so done. You're sitting there, you're not even cooking. That beef is half eaten on the counter. Couldn't even eat my beef. I have a beef with that, damn it. You know what? Y'all want me? No one here to even ask if I can come stop a mud hole in your ass.
Oh, that's gonna make my workout job so much easier.
No. Listen, I gotta go. Bye. Cranston, what did you do?
What did I do?
Yeah, Catalyst is in the hospital.
Oof. Yeah.
Yeah, he's got an injured rotator cuff.
Oof, ouch. I guess that means that Catalyst won't be ready for a look at the draw.
Oh, I'll just speak to the doctors. He will be ready.
Oh. He will?
Yes.
Oh, he's definitely not going to be 100%.
That's true, but you guys don't know what you just did. This is Catalyst. Yeah. Underneath Catalyst is James Marshall.
I'm familiar with Mr. Marshall.
And guess what? I just messaged the board of WCE, making this elimination to a threat match, false count anywhere. I like that, them apples.
Time for a new day. But as we always say, neatness counts.
That's right, Mario. And by the way,
you have a little piece of spaghetti on your overalls.
You, Luigi.
All right, guys, welcome to Vlog Tryouts. I have two very special guests with me today on the tryouts who will be judging our competitors. One of them is to my left.
How's it going? I'm ready to tell people they suck.
And the other one is a lot happier.
Hey, welcome to the show, yeah!
And then I'm Sean Jovi, your main judge, and you can't see any of these people because they do exist. Anyway, may the first person please enter. You're that guy from last week who looks like Dirty Deadskin. He's totally not Dirty Deadskin. What, you trying out already? What are you doing here?
Yeah, what do you think you're doing here?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, what he said. What are you doing here, Mario?
Shut up, Luigi. This guy's clearly a punk. Get him off the show.
Wait, guys. All right, we'll give you a re-audition. Go ahead when you're ready.
Well, as you know, I'm Dirty Deadskin too. You know, I'd like to clarify a few things from the first little interaction that we seem to have had. I'm here to replace Dirty Deadskin. I forgot to be a little bit more thorough with my definition on why I'm here on the first instance. And, I've been sent from the future to prevent Dirty Deadskin from making a future deal within the Vector unit. And that's all I have to say. I would like to clarify that he will be terminated. He will be terminated. That's all I'm here for. Termination of Dirty Deadskin to replace him with what you see in front of you.
All right. First off, I don't know if I believe that. Luigi, what do you think?
Oh, Mario, I think he is a very honest young man, yeah.
Shut up. All right, so you're here to replace the original Dirty Deadskin with your Dirty Deadskin.
Dirty Deadskin 2.0.
Ah, let's get the ring to it.
No, it sounds like trash. It sounds like you're putting your foreskin over your skin and having even more dead skin.
Don't worry, in that case, it's washed.
Good. I would have had to remind you, don't forget to wash your foreskin.
Cleanliness is key.
Yes,
Ah, yes, he seems like a very clean fellow, despite his name.
Ironically enough, all jokes aside, I'm here because I want to replace Dirty Deadskin. That's just a simple definition on why I'm here. I don't feel like it'll be much of a challenge to replace him without the notice of the Vector.
Well, we'll give it some thought, all right?
Please do.
Yeah, we'll get back to you, all right?
Sounds good.
All right, that's it. We'll get back to you. We will get back to you.
All right, well, thank you very much.
Yeah, you know where the exit is.
Just a little message out to you, Jovi, and all the rest of the vlog crew that are hungry to get at this belt. The corpse, well, it shall remain, but come out back into my hands, as you all shall see.
My name is Luca Mamba the Soul Cultured. I'm gonna try for some dude's walk. And when everybody gets in Suicide Kid's way, I will hurt them and be the one. I'm gonna come to San Jose's vlog and I'm gonna take over that intergalactic championship. Cause when you get on Suicide Kid's bad side, you're gonna see a whole different me. And John Jovi, I see you. You wanted to put me on your vlog tryouts, huh? I am Suicide Kid, and I destroy people that who gets in my way. Because you don't want to mess with Suicide Kid. Because I'm crazy. I'm crazy. I'm a fucking lunatic. I come and hurt people like that. And Sean, you better watch out. Because you get in my way, I'm going to put you in a suit. Suicide Kid's going to hurt you and take over your vlog. Because I'm Suicide Kid. See you later, WCE.
Eat a 2 week old unrefrigerated pie. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die.
Well, time for bed. This vlog is taking too much out of me. Billiards, freaking freak. Gotta face him next week. Good night, RCW title. He'll be mine forever. Way too long. Ugh. Send this bad boy soon. Give us a shit at billiards. Oh man. I am so. What's on my. Oh. No! 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 No, 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 yeah, no, no. What is happening? I am not an intergalactic being like that freak Billiards. What the hell is going on here? No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh my God, I feel skin.
I feel skin. It's not dead. It's not a mask. Okay. Hands are fine. Arms. I'm still a resident rock star. What time is it? Holy crap, I'm late for work. I overslept and I had a nightmare that I was billiards. What the hell? Well, cameraman, time to go to work.
Jovi, you doubt me. You doubt billiards and my ability to become RCW Underground Champion. Your doubt of me will be your downfall, because I will win, because I have the heart of a champion, and that luck of the draw, my heart and soul will lead me to victory. Yes, yes, billiards wins, yes. Jovi loses, yes. Billiards lose, no. Jovi lose, yes. 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 I'll see you at Luck of the Draw, Creator.
I'm a cowboy!
The color of the leaves.
When I think I'm nicer.
Something much more colorful like that.
On a steel horse I ride, I want it, dead or alive.